Namaste. Welcome to our channel Kalpana All in One. Today we will talk about some basic history of Bharatanatyam. Bharatanatyam is one of the oldest classical dance form of India. It came from the southern part of our country, which is Tamil Nadu. It was also known as Sadhir Dasiyattam until around 20th century when it renamed Bharatanatyam in 1930. There are several sculptural evidences and even inscriptural evidences which shows that these dance forms are performed in temple by the Devdasis. The solo dancer in Bharatanatyam wear a beautiful colorful sari with some beautiful jewelry pieces and perform on an Indian classical Carnatic. A famous example of illustrative sculptures is in southern gateway of Chidambaram temple dedicated to Lord Shiva, where 108 poses of Bharatanatyam can be found.
If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe our channel.